dilate your eyes and you try to do something else other than your responsibility, then you find yourself in a pitfall there. So unfortunately that happened a few times to us today. You know, we trust our players and coaches, and we'll get it corrected.
I mean, I prepare like I'm playing every week. So, I mean, that was unfortunate, you know what I mean, for me to go in that circumstance, but I prepare
every week. Brady,
I mean, teammates just being good teammates, just encouraging. So, shout out to them, but I prepare every week.
Any update on Jordan Thomas going forward?
Yeah, he's going to be fine. I mean, obviously we have that rule where if your third quarterback becomes – active, then your starter can't go back in. So he would have came back in if it wasn't for that rule. So he's okay.
Feel like you needed maybe some more time, some more reps to get. You had some pretty good throws out there to get some more chemistry with those guys out there.
I mean, we all practiced with those guys all throughout the week. But just wish I had some throws back that I missed. So it is what it is.
Thank y'all. Thanks.
Yep.